for you not to be remembered when they are doing good things.
Yes.
There are times when they are distributing something in the congregation and they are forgotten sister. They are forgotten brother. And when brother says, hey, I'm here. It is the plan of the enemy that someone should be forgotten when especially they are distributing good things. David was not remembered. They said that he was better. That's Rudy boy. Leave him. So that was when David came, when David appeared in the forefront. Now, his eldest brother, Eliab, he said, you naughty boy, you come here again. What have you come to do with all these things? You do not fit this situation. You should be in forest, taking care of the of our father's sheep. That is one of the reasons why some of us, when we sleep, when we dream, we find ourselves back to the village. It is not a good dream. They are sending someone, they are bringing someone down. You find yourself in the village. It is the plan of the enemy. What do you do when you wake up?
Pray.
You charge yourself. And then you use Revelation chapter 12, verse 11. And I overcome you, bad dream, by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of my testimony. No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. I am high, I'm not detained. I will move forward. I will not go backward. Amen. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
No, they were sending him back to the forest. Why God was making way for him in the palace. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He was making his way to the palace. And he's